Narendra Modi, Excellencies, dear colleagues and friends, Namaste. Traditional systems of medicine such as Ayurveda can play an important role in integrated, people-centered health services and self-care, but they have not received enough attention. In a WHO report last year, 170 countries reported the use of traditional and complementary medicine, including Ayurveda. Earlier this week, I had the great honor of speaking with His Excellency, Prime Minister Modi. I welcome the Prime Minister's strong commitment to universal health coverage through the Ayushman Bharat initiative and the use of evidence-based traditional and complementary medicine supported by the Ministry of Ayush. I'm pleased to announce that we have agreed to open a WHO Global Center on Traditional Medicine in India to strengthen the evidence, research, training, and awareness of traditional and complementary medicine. This new center will support WHO's effort to implement the WHO Traditional Medicine Strategy 2014 to 2023, which aims to support countries in developing policies and action plans to strengthen the role of traditional medicine as part of their journey to universal health coverage and a healthier, safer, fairer world. Finally, I wish you a very happy Diwali. I thank you.